So first, we have to start understanding what is the climate change, right? So we all talk about greenhouse effect and then melting glaciers. Why it is happening, right? So the major reason for all this is the day by day increasing pollution levels, right? So whether it's caused by traffic, whether it's caused by industries, or whether we people do things, right? So and at individual levels, what we can do is we should put our best effort to protect our environment, our surrounding, and maybe contribute something to the forest, maybe own a tree and then take care of it unless it's to a level where we can leave it alone and then maybe move on to next, right? So this is the least thing probably an individual can do. It might be difficult to do it in the metro cities, but yes, we all have roads somewhere, so we can do it there. Even in the metro cities, we have societies, we have parks, so